have you been hiding? I took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then.
Greetings. Are you here for...
Ah, you. Please. Leave me be. It's pathetic, I know, but I need to think. Ah, you. Please. It's pathetic, I...
Thank you. You've already heard. Indeed. It seemed the whelp harbored suspicions, so I had no further use for her. Honestly, what's a man to do? A determined plebeian is more wicked than an omen horn, quite frankly. I suspect that's just what the Queen wants, a dose of ambition to incite the tarnished.
You, please. It's pathetic. So you know already, do you? Right. It's true. My father cast me out for indulging my emotions, forgetting the mission. Punishment for offing his pawns. Father, mother, Lord Gideon has offered me guidance all my life. I would have done anything for him, to place him on the throne of Elden Lord. And yet I... Though it was not my intent, I betrayed him. And I can no longer trust in Father. To think he'd order his men to enact such tragedy. Where is the justice he purports in that? He once told me that if he became Elden Lord, he would never allow the downtrodden to be cheated ever again. Was he simply lying to me? No, how could I say that? Father has always given me his guidance. And now... I've lost it. Is that ash? I can smell the ancient storm in it. My thanks. I'll gladly take it. I'm not like Roderica. I don't feel the presence of spirits, let alone see them still. This ash, it reminds me of my first hawk. Thank you.
Well then.
Yeah.
wonder, what are Shabriri great, delectably tender and sweet? Yet sealed a sight they must be to behold. No. That's not possible. Not all of those people. Their own... So those noises I heard were... Sorry. I'm all right now. Don't mind me. I apologize. You only did as I asked. I'll be fine. Think no more of it. I apologize.
Oh, no.